Well, we're back to talk to you a little bit today, but first of all, do you remember how to say hi in Portuguese? Do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
How do you say it?
Oi.
Oi. Oi. Can you say it with us? Oi. There we go. So I'm Rachel.
And I'm Kate, and this is Anna Sophia.
And she loves Fruit Loops.
And we're the Fergusons.
Kate is from Jamaica, I'm from the USA, and Ania is Brazilian and American.
We are missionaries in Brazil.
So think of South America as like an arm, and we live right on the elbow, near Recife.
And we make lots of videos to show you what it's like for us here in Brazil, and how to be a missionary. Because do you guys know what it is to be a missionary? Turn to your neighbor, the person next to you, and tell them what you think it means to be a missionary. Go!
Being a missionary is someone who has a mission. It means that they go somewhere that God calls them, whether it's somewhere close or somewhere far away, it means that they share Jesus, and that is their mission.
We love our job. We think it's like the best job in the world. But you know what? Sometimes it's hard to be away from our family. Yeah, she's like, where's grandma? It's hard to be away from home. And in Portuguese, that's what they speak in Brazil, they have a word for it that we don't have here in English. It's called saudades. What's the word?
Saudades.
Saudades. And saudades means to really, really miss something so much that it like becomes a part of your life that you're missing that thing. It's so hard to explain. But what's that word?
Saudades.
Saudades. And so we are missionaries, we love our job, but we often have saudades for the things that we are missing. We work with kids and churches to train leaders to make a difference for Jesus. And that is the whole reason why we're here, because we want to share about Jesus. And we do that through many different ways. We do it through sports, we do it through music, we even do it through teaching English, because here in Brazil, they want to speak like you. They want to speak English. So we do lots of different things, and we call ourselves... 5 minutes of Fergie. 5 minutes of Fergie. Because we are missionary vloggers. So we vlog about what we do. I don't know if you know any vloggers on YouTube, but we have different stories and we share lots of different stuff, maybe about what we eat or what we do during the day. And you know what we do a lot of as missionaries? Regular stuff like you. We have to take showers, we have to clean the house, we drive, we have to do the dishes, we have to do all kinds of stuff. Stuff we do. We have to feed Fruit Loops to our daughter. Exactly. So we actually gotta go now. And in Brazil, what do we say when we leave?
Tchau.
Tchau. Not like tchau down on Fruit Loops. No, we say tchau. Goodbye.
Tchau.
Tchau means goodbye. So until next time, what are we gonna say?
Tchau.
Tchau.